A person in York County was trapped underneath a lawnmower. Wrightsville Fire Department says his leg was caught. This was on Water Street in Lower Windsor Township. The person apparently had gone down an embankment and into a small stream, and that is where they got stuck. Fortunately, crews were able to get that lawnmower off of him in just under 5 minutes. He was treated for minor injuries.